today I'm going to show you how to do a kinesiotaping technique that I use to treat pain associated with lateral epicondylitis. It's a good supplement to therapy. Usually I'll do it towards the end of the session. I have a patient remove it about 24 hours before they're going to return so I can replace it. So we're going to start by prepping the skin with an alcohol swipe, just to get any lotions or oils off of the skin that might impede the sticking. And then we're going to take two pieces of tape, about the length of the forearm, a little bit longer, and then another short piece, about two or three squares in length. I like to round the edges because they stick better that way. And then we're going to take this and we're going to cut it in half until about two squares from the end. So we're left with this shape. Then we're going to tear the tape just before it separates into the two tails. And then we're going to have the patient go into wrist flexion and elbow extension and apply this anchor just distal to the wrist crease with no tension. And then we're going to paper off tension the two tails around the extensor wad, leaving the end with no tension before we attach. Same thing on the other side, on the lateral side. Paper off tension, and then allow that to rebound with no tension at the end. Rub that on. And the last piece is going to be to lift the pressure off of the extensor wad. So for this, the patient can be relaxed. I'm going to tear the tape at the middle, pull back the edges. You're going to pull it 100% and then let go 50%, so 50% tension right over the extensor wad, and then let the tension off of the ends as you tape them down. And that's it.